don't like your job, and you're not praying for the prosperity of the people who work at the place you're working at, then you're disobeying what God says. Now let's get more personal. Let's say you don't like your family. And so you don't pray for your family, and you don't have hope for your family. And I mean your extended family, right? You're disobeying the attitude that God wants you to have about the people who are around you. If you find yourself in a situation that feels like I just don't belong in this situation, like this just is not my people. Hopefully someday I'll get to leave and go to my people. It's an unbiblical attitude that God is telling you to rail against by planting yourself where you are. And I'm not saying you never move to another job. I am saying never move to another family. But I'm not saying never move to another job or never move to another place. But in the place that you are right now, act like it matters.